Yeah, Margie, cruise to victory is right, so much so, Senator McCaskill essentially accepted victory last night, about an hour before the polls actually closed. She gave a little speech to about 50 supporters here at her Columbia campaign office. Earlier in the day, we caught up with her touring a biofuels plant in Mexico, Missouri. Today, she's headed to what you may consider to be Hawley country in Springfield and Joplin to campaign there. Her close to 12 years in the U.S. Senate have not made her the clear front runner against Hawley in November. She's considered vulnerable in a state Donald Trump won in 2016, in a seat that may swing control of the Senate. And though she is blasting Hawley, she is treading more lightly when I ask her about the president. Here's a taste from the trail, beginning with her claim that Hawley supports dark money funding for campaign ads.
It is frustrating because I think if Missourians knew who was paying for the ads against me, it'd probably make more of them want to vote for me.
This is a guy who tried to tell us about 18 months ago he wasn't a politician, he wasn't going to climb ladders. Turned out he had ladders in the trunk of his car.
I understand. After doing all those town halls in places where I'm frankly not very popular, it was a lot of Trump support in my state, and I listened and learned from the people who voted for Donald Trump.
And Mr. Hawley's talking about debates on the back of flatbed trucks, Lincoln Douglas style debates. Well, it's 2018, and Senator McCaskill is challenging him to four town hall debates with media present on TV, radio, for everyone to see. Reporting live in Columbia, Mo., Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.